It's only a hop, skip, and a jump, or maybe a limp to our meeting with Plain Street. You can already feel the lighthearted atmosphere of Wayland as we cross the border. An actual cat nine tail swamp. Looks like we're coming up to the last significant ice field. A somewhat treacherous traverse, but we'll make a do. And there we are, looking all the way back through the cut to a eventual meeting with Boston via Waltham, Somerville, and Cambridge. And lo and behold, here we are, making our way to the spot where we parked. You can park along this thing as long as you're within the 80-foot stretch that defines the right-of-way. And the town of Wayland is thoughtfully made a little parking lot. They'll be pulling up this rail reasonably soon, and I hope to get out here before it gets going. This essentially is another spoke trail to connect to the Bay Circuit, which isn't that far ahead through the person walking the dogs coming from. See, and there's another old piece of rail stuff. Here's our parking lot. From Plain Street in Wayland, it's the Central Massachusetts Railroad line destined to become the Massachusetts Central Rail Trail.